and it has been of no controversy. Yes. Just for ease of reference, my lord, I commend your lordship's audience to just quickly read out that rule of the Federal High Court. A party to any cause or matter who sues or defends by a counsel may change his legal practitioner without an order for that purpose. Yes. But until notice of the change is filed and copies of the notice are served on any other party to the cause or matter and on the former legal practitioner, the former legal practitioner shall remain the legal practitioner of the party for the duration of the action. And we file the notice.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes.